See children, so in this lesson, a swan with golden feathers, we have workbook part, you know that one. So open that book and one by one topic we can do. Yes, what do we have in the first? Understanding the text. So we have completed the lesson. How much we have understood? To learn that one, to understand that one, we should learn the question answers. So if we can answer these questions easily, we have understood the lesson very perfectly. Right, children? So let's start the question answers. Answer the following questions. What do we have? What did the swan find about the poor people? So who are the poor people here? The poor woman is there, right? And her daughter's also there. Right. So, what did she find about the poor people? What did she find about them? Yes, she found that they are very poor. Right. They have no food. Right. So, see this one. So, write the answer. The swan found that. The swan found that. The poor mother was passing a hard time, with her two daughters, So two daughters she had, na? So the swan found that the poor mother was passing a hard time. Hard time means here difficult time. That means they have no proper food to eat. So with her daughters. Okay, children. See the second question. What did swan think to give them? What it thought? Yes, to give a golden feather. Write down. So write the answer. The swan thought of giving. The swan thought of giving them her golden feather. Her golden feathers. One after another. Okay, children. The swan thought of giving them her golden feathers. How? One after the another. So today one, either tomorrow or next day, one more. Like that, one after the another. Okay, children. See the third question. How were mother and her daughters happily leading their life? How were mother and her daughters happily leading their life? How were they leading their life happily? So, see, write the answer. The mother and her daughters were happily leading their life. How? By selling golden feathers. By selling golden feathers of the whose feathers are here? Golden feathers of the swan. Okay. The mother and her daughters were happily leading their life by selling golden feathers of the swan. Okay, children. So, let's see the remaining questions. Yes. See the fourth question. Why did mother become greedy? Yes, she became greedy, na? that the swan may not come later. So then we can take all the feathers now only, like that she planned, right? So what? Why did mother become greedy? So write the answer. The mother, answer we can write, the mother thought that the swan may fly away and never come back and became greedy. So the mother thought that the swan may fly away and never come back. So she became greedy. That's why Anne became greedy. Okay. See the next one. What happened when mother pulled out of swan's golden feathers? What happened when she pulled out all the golden feathers? Yes, those feathers became normal chicken feathers, right? So, write the answer. When mother pulled out of swan's golden feathers, the golden feathers of swan golden feathers of swan changed, you write down, changed into some strange feathers. Okay. So when mother pulled out of swan's golden feathers, the golden feathers of a swan changed into some strange feathers. Okay. And see the second, next question, last one, sixth one. What do we learn from the story, a swan with golden feathers? What do we learn from the story, a swan with golden feathers? What do we learn? Yes, we cannot become greedy. Right. So write the answer for this. We learn from the story that we should not be greedy. So we learn from the story that we should not be greedy. Okay, children. So this is the these are the answer for the a swan with golden feathers. Okay, let's see the next grammar topic. See, children. So in this next grammar topic, we have word search. So yeah, very interesting game we have for the word search. But now here, it's a different one. So, make attempt at least two words from the given words. Here one word they have given. From this, you should find another two words. So, what are those you see? So, first word, what do we have? Golden. One word is there. From these two words. So, in this any continuation spellings, if we take it, that we should become one more word. So what can we take? Yes, here old is there. So that old one we can write it. And again, den is there. So then, den. Understood this? Like this, two words we should find it from the given word only. At least two words. Okay. And here what do we have? Feather. Feather. So what can we take here? Yes, eat. E-A-T, eat. H-E-R, her. A-T, eat. Right. So, E-A-T, eat. A-T, eat, I am writing. Her also you can write, no problem. Okay, children. So, feather, from that we can take it. Eat, eat, her. Like that we can take it. Okay, children. Next one. Changed. Changed. So, what are the words can we take? Tell me. Yes, here H-A-N-G, hang. And here only one more we have. What is that? A-N-N. Okay. So, H-A-N-G, hang. And A-N-N. Okay, ma. Next one, balloon. Balloon. So, in this, yes, the first word you can find very easily. Ball. B-A-L-L, ball. And one more, A-L-L-R. Right. Ball. All, right? Like this, from one word we can find two to three different words also, right? So this is the topic they have given, how to find two words from this. Let's see the next one. So in this we have match the animals with their cries. Cries means sounds, right? Cat meow meow sounds like that we have, na? So here, these animals' names they have given, we should match the sounds of those animals. Match with sounds of those animals. Okay. So swan. Swan, what it says? Swan sound is called snot. Swan sound is called snot. S-N-O-R-T. Snot. Okay. And elephant. Elephant trumpets. Right. So elephant sound is called trumpet. Elephant sound is called trumpet. Camels. Camels sound, what do we have? Camels sound is called grunt. Camels sound is called grunt. And tigers. Tigers growling. So tiger sound is called growl. Growl. And snake sound, all of you know this one. Snakes make sound hiss, 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 right? Hissing sounds. And donkeys, bray. Donkey sounds, we call it bray sound. And lions, always roaring sound. Lions are roaring. Okay, children. So, swan sounds, snort. Elephant sounds, trumpet. Camel's sound, we call it grunt. Tiger sound, growl. Snake sound, hiss. Donkey sound, bray. Lion sound, roar. Okay. So, how dogs barking. Like that we say. So, these also say. Clear, children? Let's see the next one. Yes. In the next one, if you see, the names of the human body parts, that is our body parts, are sometimes also used to describe non-living things. Generally, our body parts describe the living things. Living things means who can take the breath and all this. Non-living things, okay, table, aeroplane, like this. So, for them also we can use. Fill in the blanks and draw a line to match the words with the correct picture. Okay, so here I fill it and you draw the line also to the picture. So what do we have the pictures there? First we have table. Next we have watch. Next comb is there. Next aeroplane is there. And river is there. So total five sentences they have given. Which one is the suitable that we should write that and draw the line also. What do we have? First one, the mouth of A. The mouth of A. So by seeing that, which mouth we can see? The mouth of A, wide open mouth. Where you can see? Mouth of A, river. So last picture na, so draw a line for that and write the name also, mouth of a river and the legs of a, so in those pictures which has legs, those are nothing but, yes, table. So the legs of a table, the legs of a table, and next one, the hands of a, so tick 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 like that, if it is moving, those are called hands of watch. So that's why second pick, so the hands of a watch. Okay, the nose of an, the nose of an, long nose, what do we have here? Aeroplane, an aeroplane. Next one, the teeth of a, yes, the comb, we give comb over here, na, those are called teeth, teeth of a comb. Teeth of a comb. Okay, children. So write the answers like this and draw a line also to the pictures. How you have the pictures there? You draw a line also to the pictures from this. Okay, children. So let's see the next one. Yes. So in this next part, we have rearrange the letters to make the names of the babies of animals. So here they have given different spellings, but these are not the correct spellings. If we rearrange them, if we arrange them in the proper order, we will get the baby names of animals. Baby names of animals means, you know. So mother baby name child. Mother baby child. Okay. Like that we get it. Okay, ma. So one by one we can see here. So first, C F A L C. So with that we cannot get it. So suppose C A L F. What it become? Calf. C A L F. Calf means here what we are getting, calf. That is not the correct one. C A L F. Calf. Okay. Calf. Which animal baby name it is? Cow animal. Okay. Cow baby's name is called calf. Cow baby's name is called calf. So here I am writing mother name also. Mother name also. So mother name is cow. Mother name is cow and the baby name is calf. Okay, children. And see the next one. What do we have? Can you find this one? No? So I am telling this one. See, kitten. Kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N. Kitten. So which baby name kitten? Yes, your favorite. Cat baby name is kitten. Cat, kitten. Right. Next one. B-U-C. So reverse order you tell me, easily you can find. Yes, very good. Cub. Cub. But cub is which animal baby name? Which animal can you find? Cub is the baby of lion. Lion, tiger, cheetah. All these cubs name, all these babies names are cubs. Okay, children. And see the next one. This you can find it, I think so. Y-U-P-P-P. What do you have? Yes, a puppy. P-U-P-P-Y. Puppy. Puppy. Which baby name puppy? Yes, your favorite animal. Dog. Dog's baby name is called puppy. We call all our dogs dogs only. But dog is the big one and puppy is the baby name. Okay, children. And the next one, K-C-I-C-H. What is this? Yes, here from this if we see, you will get the answer correct. That is chick. Chick. So for this mother name or big one, chicken we can say, or your understanding means we can take it hen also. Chicken actually we say, but for your understanding, hen also we can call. That baby name, small one, is called chick. Okay, children. So these are the different words. If we write in the proper order, we get the baby names of some animals. Okay, ma. So let's see the next one. See, children. So in this part, we have pick the odd words or odd letters out from each set. So for each one, four or five words or letters they have given. In that set, odd one. You know what is odd one? Yes, that is different one. Okay. So, how many they have given in that? Remaining all are same, similar meaning, but one is different. Okay, similar kind, same kind, but one is different. So, that different one is nothing but odd word or odd letter. Okay, ma? First one, if you see, A, I, E, O, W. So, what do we have? What can we find from this? Yes, all they have given vowels. A, E, I, O, U, vowels. But here, what do we have? W is there. So, W is vowel or consonant? It is very good, consonant. So, remaining all are vowels, but this is consonant. Then this is different, odd word. So, circle it. Odd word. Okay, children. See the next one, what do we have? One, single, many, lonely. So, see, one means only one. Single also, only one. Many means more, right? Lonely, I'm lonely means only one, right? All are giving only one meaning, but many is giving more than one. So, that's why many is the answer. Okay, ma'am. See the this one and tell me answer. What do we have? Yes, sad, good, happy, worried, heaven. Sad, happy, worried, heaven. So, what do we have here? All are looking similar. Sad. So, sad feeling. Happy, I am excited. That is also feeling. Worried. That is also sad, worried feeling. But heaven is, yes, if we do good things here, we go to heaven after our death. Right. So, this is another place according to us. This is another place, but these are feelings. So, all these are feelings, but that is some place. So, that's why heaven is odd one. And next one, good, better, bad, best. Good, better, bad, best. So, good, you know, this is good one. Better, this is also related to good. Best, also related to good. So, all who are doing which is better, good, the, for them we describe good, better, best. But bad means completely opposite to it. So, these three are same, but this is opposite of these words. That's why bad is the different word. Different word. Okay, ma? Like this, we should pick the odd words. Okay, children? Did you understand? Yes. See the next one. Yes. In this, we have write the words that have sound of these letters. So, very interesting one it is actually. Alphabet, you know. So, that letter, one letter what we pronounce, that word also we have. So, like that we should find. Suppose here you see, U letter is there. U. Even word also we have U. What is that? Y-O-U-U. U letter is there. And with that we have word. That spelling is Y-O-U. So, word we get it. That spelling we should write here. What do we have next? T spelling, T letter is this, okay. T spelling, T word we have, right? Yes, every day your mom and dad drinks, na? So, T, that spelling is very good. T-E-A, T-E-A, T. Next one, B, B. What do we have? Yes, B-E, B-E, B-E-E, B also we can write, okay, ma? And V. V. What do we have? V. That is? Yes. Very good. W-E-V. So, this for this B or B-E-E-B. Anything you can write. No problem. And now R. R. R letter is there. R word also is there. We are very good friends, na? We are. What is that? Yes. A-R-E. A-R-E. And next one. Yes. For everything, yes, yes, I got it, right? Yes is there, but word spelling is Y-E-S, Y-E-S, right children? So, letters, some letters we have the same word pronunciation, spellings are different, okay children? So, this is the topic, you noted down this one, and then see next one. See children, so the next topic we have life skills, life skills. So, what do we have? See the textbook. Swan was very kind to poor people, right? Swan was very kind to poor people. That's why it has given feather, golden feather to the poor mother, right? Na? So she wanted to help the woman, but the woman became greedy and cheated the swan. While reading the whole story, what feels occurred in your mind? So what did you think while reading the story? While I was explaining and after that, while reading your lesson, what did you think? So what's in your mind? If you are kind to anyone, but he or she cheats you, how will you feel? So do you help again? Never at all. So discuss it in our class so that we can discuss. Okay, children? See, children, so the last topic in our interesting lesson, a swan with gold feathers. What is this last topic? Creative fun. So you know and you are very enjoying these topics. So what can we create here? Write the names of the following animals. So here if you see, some pictures are there. So we should write the names of those animals in the proper blanks. So the proper blanks we should write. Doing this, you will get the name of a wild animal downward in the circle. So if you write this one, so in the downward you will get one wild animal name. So write the name of that animal and paste its picture in the box provided. So in the down they have given the box, that name of that downward name animal we should write it, and you should paste a picture of that animal also. Okay, children? So let's see, what do we have? What is the first pick? We have very cute one. What do we have? Yes, rabbit. Rabbit. So write each box one letter. R, A, B, B, I, T. R, A, B, B, I, T. Rabbit. Okay, children. So in the circle red color, what did we get? Yes, B we got it. Okay, let's see. And see the second one, what do we have? Yes, the animals should start with T. So here how many animals? Four they have given. Rabbit, camel, horse and tiger, right? So here second one should start with T. T means what do we have? Yes, tiger. T-I-G-E-R. So each box write one letter. T-I-G-E-R. Okay, children. So in the circle one, what did we get? B-E. Next. See the third one, what do we have? It should start with C. C. So C means which animal name? Very good. Camel. Camel spelling write down in each box one letter. C-A-M-E-L. C-A-M-E-L. Camel. So in the circle, which letter did we get? Yes, very good. A, right? And see the last one should start with H. So which animal we have should start with H? Horse. Horse spelling? H-O-R-S-E. So each box one letter write down. H-O-R-S-E. And in the circle, which letter we got it? R. So all those four letters in the circles, downward you pronounce it, you tell the spelling B-E-A-R. So what is that B-E-A-R? Which wild animal? Very good. Bear. That is bear. B-E-A-R, bear. So in the down, in the place, write bear in the box and paste the picture of bear there. Okay, children? So this is our lesson and grammar to enjoy. I hope all of you enjoyed, right? Yes, let's see in the next lesson.